The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from the fifth dimension, weighing in at 220 pounds, Hyperspeed Pac Man.
Two WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I'd agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
From Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, the superstar.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Guys, I'd say these superstars look more than ready to get this match started.
I'd agree with that, Cole. And it sounds like this arena is right there with them. They are absolutely electric right now.
Thank you.
steel cage action kicking off here, guys. And guys, there may be no better place to be in all of Michigan than right here in Grand Rapids. And without an ounce of remorse. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. He's on the defensive here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys, but win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
Look out, he's been thrown from the cage wall.
I'm no doctor, but that looks painful.
No countering that overhand punch. He slams him down with authority. And a powerful forearm. He's too quick for him there. So damaging. And now he goes for it a second time. Showing an aggressive side here. He's not looking like himself here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
And now she's starting to ascend the cage.
Away we go.
Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
Heading topside, apparently.
Oh, no. Witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. And here he goes, advancing up the cage wall.
Feeling a little antsy?
Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
I like it.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Superstar. Now
that's an eye-opening victory.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.